try it here. And then you remove this. Okay, must have a stabler base.
So that's the fire that I'm actually interested in. It's going to be PLA, mainly.
Mm-hmm. And you want to see how that melts, right?
More how it burns in small pieces. And I put small pieces in the cup there under the sawdust.
That's right, yeah. Okay.
I don't know if it's going to get...
So that other sawdust is going out.
So the butane and sawdust works for igniting the PLA, so I expect it'll work for the rocket fuel as well.
Okay, shoot, I was going to say we could lift that up and I could have squirted air up. You want me to try it? See if we get...
Maybe.
Try that again.